हेलो या हाय शिवांशी, हाउ आर यू?
हाय मॉम, आई एम गुड. हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड. सो आई जस्ट वांट टू हैव अ क्विक चैट विद यू रिगार्डिंग योर होल जर्नी. जस्ट 5-10 मिनट्स चैट विद यू.
श्योर. ओके.
ऑल राइट शिवांशी. सो हेलो, वेलकम ऑडियंस. वी हैव शिवांशी इन आर रूम. सो वी आर डूइंग हॉल ऑफ फेम इंटरव्यूज फॉर आर कैंडिडेट्स हु गॉट गुड जॉब्स इन पेटेंट्स एंड आईपीआर डोमेन. सो वी हैव शिवांशी, शी गॉट प्लेस इन सीपीए ग्लोबल. यस
Yes, yes, ma'am.
And so for how long you have been now working with CPA Global?
It's been 6 months.
It's been 6 months. Great, great.
Yes.
So Shivanshi, can you tell me something about your journey starting from your college, then coming to this job? So total overall journey about, can you share with our audience?
Okay, sure. I did my BSc in biotech, then my MSc in biotech.
Mm-hmm.
Then I worked for like almost 2 years in marketing field.
Mm-hmm.
Then I came to know about the IUI PTA course, Patent Trademarks. Then I joined this for like, it was 6 months duration, which I did. And then I got placed in CPA Global. So
mm-hmm.
now I'm working in paralegal field.
Mm-hmm. So how do you feel like after doing a marketing job for quite some time, you wanted to change your career? I think that is why you
exactly.
entered into this. So what were the struggles when you were doing your marketing job?
Actually, biotech is of no use when you're doing marketing. Any person can do it. So I wanted something in which I can make my career and use of biotech, which I did my graduation, post-graduation.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanted to do something worth which I can say to myself, yes, I'm doing something. So mm-hmm. that is the reason I joined patents.
Okay. So now working at CPA Global. So what is your experience at CPA Global now?
It's good. I like it.
Okay, so what is the
like,
yeah. So what is the best part of being at CPA Global? It's an MNC company. So about tell me something about the culture, the employees, what you have learned in CPA Global.
Okay, it's a very user friendly company, you can say. The employees are very, you know, they are very humble. They help you each and every time whenever you ask. Plus the manager is also good.
Mm-hmm.
She is very good, touch wood. And plus it's a very, you know, it's a fixed job. 9 to 6 only you have to work.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have any burden at all. And at 6 or 7, whenever you feel like you can log out,
mm-hmm.
and Saturday, Saturday are fixed off.
Mm-hmm.
So as such, there is no burden. You have to work for like long hours till 12. You can say till 10 p.m. in the late night. It's nothing like that. It's a very friendly company.
Mm-hmm.
Very good also.
Mm-hmm. So coming from the biotechnology background, you said that I wanted to do something where I can use my knowledge. So
yes.
like most of the biotechnology students feel that patents or working in paralegal is not related to them. So any message you want to give to such students that how you find work satisfaction?
I like their work because there's no such load, and whatever you are doing, you know, you will get, you know, knowledge in this. Plus, the growth is very good in this company, in this field, you can say, patent. The growth is very good. You know, by the time you will learn new things, new software, you will get developed and you will see your growth.
Mm-hmm.
So in that terms, is where you, any BA person or you can say BSc person can also do this job as
mm-hmm.
in. As quick criteria, and you have to do biotech only or life sciences as
mm-hmm.
such, you can get placed by doing BBA also.
Mm-hmm. So your work is more into US paralegal, am I correct?
Yes, yes. It's
so
a
you
US
must,
PTO. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So you must
I
be
prepare IDS.
IDS form preparation. All right. Great.
Yes.
Awesome. Great. Great. So you are getting some kind of, we can say, international exposure working for US PTO staying in India.
Yes. Yes, yes. All the foreign patent office, I have the exposure now.
Right, great, great. So when you enrolled into the course, right, so how do you think this course helped you? What were the things that particularly you liked when you were studying and then you got placed in CPA Global? Now you can better make sense of it. Yes, maybe this was the right decision you took.
Yes, I like the assignments which were given to us,
mm-hmm.
and the feedback was also given to us. I like that part because you know ki, you are going good.
Mm-hmm.
And if you're not going good, then also get the feedback. So you have to redo it. So
mm-hmm.
I like the assignments part. Then we have evaluation also. Then you
mm-hmm.
did our revision also by classes, which were also available online.
Mm-hmm.
So this course was very beneficial.
Okay. Okay, so how is your like confidence now, like when you get work satisfaction, you get good salary, so as a girl now you become like independent in your life, so how do you see your life in general, about like how you feel as a like confident girl, yes, I'm doing and contributing something?
Okay, when I was in marketing, I was not sure about my career. I thought ki maybe I will stop it. Maybe I will not do anything much further in marketing. But when I see myself, I feel ki I'm very stable right now. And I can look for like 5 years in future ki haan, I will be doing this only. So in that thing, I'm very stable now.
Great. So how your family reacts to when you work in this job? So they must be proud of you.
Yes, they are very happy, parents. Earlier in marketing, they were like, no, change it, do something good. But right now, they are happy ki, she's doing something that is reliable and genuine.
Okay, great. So what are your future plans for now, 2021? What are you thinking for 2021 in this, in your career domain?
Same, I want to grow and I want to learn more about, you know, right now I'm in paralegal. Mm-hmm. And my client is also, I have practiced on 3 clients. So right now, for this year, aim is only to progress in this field and learn as much as I can.
And one more thing I want you to share that, how was your experience when you gave the interview at CPA Global? Were you worried or were there some anxieties or butterflies in your stomach when you appeared for the interview?
Yes, they were. I read all your the revision which you gave us, all the videos that were shared to us. I prepared notes from them and then I gave the interview, because I gave 5 rounds of interview. They were technical also, they were English evaluation also, maths also. Arithmetic reasoning also. So it was good. I had butterflies. It was good.
great. So good to see you, Shivanshi, that you are like quite settled and doing good in this job. And I'm so happy and proud of you, as like I was able to do something for you which is making you happy on this day today. Sharing a small time with me. And Shivanshi, for your great effort and for your all good things in life, I want to give you a special gift today, that I want to give you if you want to prepare for patent agent examination 2021. So
okay, when it is, I don't know the date. Last year it was there, no? I filled the form also.
Yeah. But this year, so we are giving you the preparation training of it as free of cost. So we have a special program for patent agent examination 2021. Dates are still not out, but yes, it will be there in September or August. So we have online similar sessions on weekends, which will be starting in March. Not today, but in March. Okay. So we will arrange special classes and online training for it, because I want you to go to next path with us only. And I would really love to mentor you and guide you, so that you can give the examination, and maybe in the future, if you want to decide that maybe you want to become entrepreneur, start your own practice or switch jobs. So this is, I think, a natural step maybe for you to grow in your future.
Okay. So please let me know the details. I will join it.
Sure. My team will inform you accordingly. We will issue you the login ID and passwords. And thank you so much for giving out a small time to me to talk to me.
Thank you. Thank you. It was nice interacting with you.
All right. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Bye.